8 Sports Blitz is brought to you by the new Buick Regal from Haley Buick GMC.
Great matchup in Division 5 as Hanover hosted the Dinwiddie Generals. First quarter, Dinwiddie punting bad snaps at Darius Williams. Oh, no, that's trouble. He's going to get wrapped up. The Hawks are going to take over with great field position, and they would capitalize. This is fourth down. Andrew Kinzer drops the throw. Can't find anybody. Tuck it and run. He'll pick up the first down. Move the chains. Keep the drive alive. A couple of plays later, Lawrence Jones takes the handoff, and he'll find the end zone. 3-yard touchdown run. Hanover jumps out front 7-0. But Dinwiddie would answer. Ensuing drive, the handoff goes to Sedarius Williams. Ooh. Running angry. Fights his way into the end zone. That'll tie the game at 7. Next Hanover drive, it's Jones at it again. Big hole through the right side. He's off to the races. Lawrence Jones is going to take it all. He's going to get caught at the 5.
Keeping up with the Jones.
But the Hawks would turn it over 2 plays later. Generals trying to take advantage. Brian Finney throwing right and right into the arms of David Krister. And Krister has a whole lot of field in front of him. He goes 60 yards to score. Hanover wins this one, 41-14, the final.